In this video, we'll look at Nahum chapter 1, verse 7. 那宏书第一章第七节。The Lord is good, a refuge in times of trouble. He cares for those who trust in Him. 耶和华是善良的。耶和华是善良的。是人患难时的避难所。是人患难时的避难所。祂看顾那些信靠祂的人。祂看顾那些信靠祂的人。耶和华是善良的，是人患难时的避难所。祂看顾那些信靠祂的人。那宏书第一章第七节。This verse reminds us that we can find solace in knowing that we are cared for and protected even in difficult circumstances. Only trust in Him can bring true peace and reassurance. I'm grateful for this reassuring message that we are never alone, no matter what challenges we face. We are always seen, known, and loved by God. What do you think about this verse? Feel free to share in the comments below. Thanks for watching.